like a freaking huge questing adventure.
Give me a quest.
Get in there and fight, maggot.
Crap.
Here we go.
This questing adventure is gonna hit him for so hard next turn. If he lets it live, if he doesn't silence it. If he doesn't silence this questing adventure, it's going to hit him for like freaking a huge, ridiculous amount of damage next turn. No, it's done. That saves his ass. You gonna swing into that? Yeah. I can assassinate that. And still do massive damage to it. I think I'll do that. And then I'm gonna hit him for like massive damage right now, pardon me.
I don't have enough mana.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
13! Thirteen damage, nom. 11-4 questing adventure. Kill it, please. Kill it with fire. Now you have eviscerate, which will... Yeah, now you have eviscerate. You have eviscerate. Or cold blood. Oh, okay. That was really stupid, oh my god! Fucking Christ! Fucking Mega Questing Adventure, all I did was combo after combo after combo after play card after combo and just made Questing Adventure freaking huge, oh my god.